Hey guys, you're about to watch a video of Bernard's property maintenance. We hope you enjoy. And please don't forget to press the subscribe button. Thanks.
Morning guys, I have a yard here in Rockwall today and two more in a neighborhood that's called Magnolia and Josephine. So we're about to get started on this one. Hasn't really grown, so this might be the last time I cut it this season. And I'll have Aiden do some footage. I'm going fishing with these little bitty strip dips. And my bankroll kind of big dip. She gon' bring it on a big ship. White trail, no quick trip. I got jugs in the alley, no tip. She just wanna have a good day. Smoke way more weed than the guy in LA.
This was job number one that we just completed, or yard number one that we just completed. We have one in Magnolia, so we'll see you there. Alright guys, so we're here in Josephine, Texas. So let's get started. Pero tú puedes estar para mí, haciendo que me odien más, porque todos me quieren probar. Lo que no saben es que no te dejas llevar de cualquiera. Tú eres mía, mía, tú sabes que eres mía, mía. Tú misma lo decías cuando yo te lo
hasta mi respirar. Contigo veo todo como en espiral. Quiero tirarnos fotos y que se hagan mirar. Soy tuyo nada más. Dile que conmigo te vas. Que dejen de tirarte. Que a ti nadie va a tocar.
Dile que tú eres mía, mía. Tú sabes que eres mía, mía.
Tú misma lo decías cuando yo te lo hacía.
Yeah. Dile que tú eres mía, mía. Tú sabes que eres mía, mía.
Tú misma lo decías cuando yo te lo hacía.
A tu bobo con la por y los espanto. Ya me quieren desde que yo canto.
Pero yo soy tuyo nomás.
Yo soy tu Romeo, pero no santo. A tu bobo con la por y los espanto. Ya me quieren desde que yo canto.
Pero yo soy tuyo nomás.
Dile que tú eres mía.
Yard number two. We have two more yards and we'll be done for the day. See you at the next one, not before the last yard. Alright, we'll see you then.
Time you leave, there's only one thing that I know.
What's that?
Baby, yo te extraño. Maybe that's my culpa. I'm guilty cause I go away a lot. But say you want me to stay, and I won't.
Salia, I'm here.
Whenever you say that you need me.
Si me necesitas, I'm around.
Believe me.
Digo double
G. Gave my DZ on, even when I'm at home. Only a couple hours before I'm back on the road. Nadamos en las aguas de la playa larga. Porque mañana, I know you'll be missing me when I'm gone. Kissing me in my sleep, lifting me in my zone. Cause you make me better than I can be when I'm alone. I see yo te veo claramente, tocando pa' la gente. But I always feel you near me when I roam. Speaking of trips, overseas, let's do the weekend. Sip on tequila, kick off tequila. Make it our second home. Take it off naked, I wanna see you love when you're nasty. Loving your ass up on my dog with a bone, tú sabes.
Es que no sabes cuánto duele el amor.
Yeah.
La maldición de extrañarte.
Every time you leave, there's only one thing that I know.
What's that?
Maybe yo te extraño. Maybe that's my culpa.
Whenever you say that you need, necesitas a la rama. Believe me, digo double G, soy tu perito loyal. Even when I get out, I come right back to the yard. Mami, me duele cuando no estás conmigo.
All right, guys.
Won't you hear me, Snoopy?
Es que no sabes cuánto duele el amor. No sabes cuánto duele en el corazón. Es que el efecto que causaste en mí. La maldición me extraña. La maldición me extraña. La maldición de extrañar.
Okay, maldición. Even when I'm at home, only a couple hours before I'm back.
Hey guys, so we're on our way home. I actually passed by the fourth yard we were supposed to do. It was a new customer, and when she provided the address to her house, I looked it up on Google just to give me an idea, to give her a rough estimate. But Google didn't have a picture of this property, and I thought maybe it was a new development. So when I passed by, there was actually an older community and over an acre land. So I decided not to take on that property and not even give her a quote and let her know that she needs to just contact somebody else. So it's always a good idea to go look at these properties before you take them on, because at the end of the day, you might charge them $40 and it's really worth $60, $70, and they're willing to pay for it. So always check these properties, guys, all right, before you start the work or you give them an estimate. We'll see you tomorrow. See you guys later. Peace.
All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.